welcome back to my channel SciTechGuru. In this one, I'm going to compare the design and the build quality comparison between the IQOO 7 versus the IQOO Z5 device. So this is another question which has been requested by a few of my subscribers asking me to compare these both phones side by side. Let's see how much difference it can be there between these both phones. So first, let's start with the basic test, which is checking the weight of the both phones. Let's start with the first phone, which is IQOO 7 device. In terms of the weight, how much weight it can be there, the IQOO 7. So let me need to start again. So official figures are kind of close to 196 and 198 grams, but let's see. So it's kind of close to 205 grams with the 4400 mAh of battery capacity in this IQOO 7 device. Let's see what about the IQOO Z5. So this IQOO Z5 which I got right now, and IQOO Z5, let's check, 195 grams. So 10 grams less than the IQOO 7 device. And one more thing, the battery is also higher. I mean, 5000 mAh of battery capacity you are getting in this phone, and 4400 mAh of battery capacity in the IQOO 7 device. So overall, the weight is kind of really good to see. It's kind of weight decreasing in this IQOO Z5 device. So with the 5000 mAh of battery, no doubt at all. And next, regarding the backside, there's a matte finish which is going on the IQOO 7 device. It's kind of little bit kind of not that gloss. It's kind of polycarbonate, I think. So that kind of material going on with the back panel, should definitely take a look. It's kind of different type of feeling I'm getting. But overall, I think this matte slips a lot easily, this IQOO Z5. As you can clearly see, I'm trying to press same angle, but the IQOO Z5 was able to fall down really faster. So sometimes it feels kind of really slippery as well, IQOO Z5. And next, regarding the camera. So in terms of the camera bump, you can clearly see it's kind of big. So IQOO Z5 has got big bump in terms of the camera and larger sensors, I mean wider one. That's another thing you can definitely see clearly in terms of the placement for the camera. And next thing, regarding the bottom one, they both have the speakers, grills, and same mic and type C SIM card. Everything is completely same, exactly as it is. Nothing much change. And left side, there's nothing. And the power button and the volume button, everything is completely same. But the power button is also access the fingerprint scanner. That's another one point. And then on the top, we do have the 3.5mm jack and mic as well. As you can see, that's another advantage with the IQOO Z5 device. So this is a quick in-depth build quality comparison between both phones. In case if you have any other questions, let me know in the comment section below. And the IQOO 7 has got the in-display fingerprint scanner, and IQOO Z5 doesn't have the in-display fingerprint scanner. Both are in the similar kind of punch hole size, nothing much difference, not small, not so big. It's kind of very close to each other. And that's it, friends. Thank you for watching this video and stay tuned for more updates. In case if you have any other queries, let me know in the comment section below. Meanwhile, signing off. Bye.